In Australia, strawberry companies are taking measures against what the government is calling a vicious crime. Someone has hidden needles and pins in fresh strawberries sold across the country. Now companies are using metal detectors to scan their supplies. At least one person has been hospitalized and several brands have been recalled. The tampering was first reported in Queensland. Police say later incidents may be the work of copycats.